Sag Nation, all that. We're about to walk into our Airbnb. I'm so excited. Oh my goodness. Okay, so you guys, this is really nice.
Yeah.
And you, okay, so wow, we get a view of the water too.
Yeah.
This is our view. Oh my goodness, this is so pretty.
It's a nice
view. Yeah.
That is really pretty, actually.
Living room is nice.
No, I didn't want to play this video.
You brought a Nerf gun?
Yeah, for the roulette thing.
Oh, we're gonna that drunk roulette thing. Yeah. Oh, period. It's gonna be fucking fun. Alrighty, so I'm gonna go to the rooms. So this is Javon's room. He picked the biggest room, of course, with the
with the
bathroom attached.
Y'all have a bath. Y'all have a app. Y'all have a room.
Y'all have a
sectional.
And of course, nice TV, everything. It's a nice bed, too. I'm looking at the bathroom. Oh, shit. Actually, hey.
Don't get lost.
Nice. Oh, I'm gonna check out the other room, too.
You wanna go outside?
Oh, yeah, let's go outside. Since we're over here, let's go outside and check this out real quickly. It's the balcony. Oh, this is nice. Oh, shit. Almost fucking... This is really nice.
I like looking at the water.
Yeah. Is that a part of the house too on this side? Or is that someone else's place?
That's the other side, I think.
Okay. This is so pretty, you guys. Look at this.
Like, I want to live in this condominium. Like, this is a nice
This is really nice. But it's a nice little balcony area. We can just sit and chill and just, you know, relax.
How about my speaker too?
Oh, can we blast? Yeah. We got music too. We got music, get ready music. All right, so we're gonna go ahead and check out me and Whitney's room. Let's see. Check out this bathroom. This is nice too. Nice little shower. It does look very kiddish. It's okay though.
Did you guys test your family and let you know that you're safe?
Not yet, but this is me and Whitney's room. This is Fran again. Look at our beds. These are legit child beds, but that is all right.
You're like 5 foot nothing, 5 foot two.
I know, but still, I want me a little bit something. We got our own TV though too, so turn up. And I didn't show y'all the kitchen yet. Let me show y'all the kitchen. I think we breezed by that. But we have the kitchen over here. Nothing in it, of course. We did a little bit. We're gonna buy the liquor and some of the food later.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, that's pretty much it, you guys. So right now we're probably about to get our nails done because we want to get our nails done and we decided to wait until we got here. So it's between that, and we're gonna go ahead and chill. Some chips? No, I'm not hungry. Not really. She's like, I'm starving, and I'm just like, nah. I'll eat later probably. But yeah, we're gonna go ahead and we're gonna get our nails done, and then we're probably gonna go to the harbor and get something to eat. So I'm gonna get back with you guys once we get back to the harbor. Well, we get to the nail spot and then to the harbor.
We about to
I need to learn a chant for us. I'm gonna learn it. Alright, y'all ready?
No. Oh. Sorry.
Oh, wait. Friends, let's go!
Okay, guys, so we're back at the Airbnb. We just left this restaurant called Surf Hut. Was it Surf Hut? I think Surf Hut, yeah. So right now we're about to play some drinking games. Fun. This is the...
Like, don't bring your hand.
You're supposed to throw it. It's supposed to be a little bit of a...
So this is like a drinking game we're gonna play.
You can even do like a toss, but...
What's this called?
Your hand doesn't go back. I don't know the name of it, to be honest.
Hooks.
You're supposed to toss the hook on the thing, and if you... If you lose, is it like two player?
It's two player. So like, mm-hmm. once you get it on there, you move the shot closer to the other person.
Okay. And I guess like the loser.
There you go.
I've already gone two. Where you
okay,
at?
Okay, yeah.
You started way before me.
I don't care, doesn't matter.
Where you it at? Literally does matter.
Yeah, so we're gonna be playing some drinking games. We're gonna be in the house for tonight because it was a long drive for us.
What is this?
So we're pretty much gonna continue with everything tomorrow, but we do have the liquor and we do have everything else.
Again, dark chocolate.
What am I doing that Alex isn't doing?
Like, Alex's hand is like really bad.
Okay, what should I do? What should I do? How should I do it?
What you were doing, but just don't put your hand so close. Place it on.
How do we put it on there? Look, hands over here.
You be hella close. Alex, keep going. You're not done.
Oh, shit. Hold on.
It's a race. You gotta, like, keep going. Got this in it.
Okay.
I'm gonna
it.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, wait. Wait until you go through.
Do that again. Do it again. You know what? I was so afraid I was gonna lose you, y'all motherfuckers.
You're not gonna win either.
Yeah.
Yeah.
No!
Damn it.
No!
God damn it.
You gotta throw
it
with your whole hand.
I think you're supposed to do it.
No!
Right. There you go, Alex.
Did I mean, I feel like it's like a crowd take a shot. I'll take a shot. This ain't no punishment. No.
I lost on purpose.
Oh, damn.
Ugh, that shit's ass.
Wait, you lose already?
Yeah.
Oh, damn.
No
wait, I'll put a shot.
It's right there.
Okay, guys, so we're about to play another game. It's called Russian Roulette. But we got the fake guns. And basically, what we're going to do is we're going to... No, I'm playing. I lost the last game, so I took like... How many shots? Two or three shots?
You took two shots so far.
Two shots. Yeah, I took two
You're
shots so far.
So
I lost that game. But we're going to be taking this gun and we're going to spin it. There's a foam bullet in this. So what we're supposed to do is we're supposed to like spin the little thing. Spin this. This right way. And then pull this back. And we got aim at our faces. And if we get the foam bullet, we have to take a shot.
The whole process, close your eyes. But shoot at yourself though.
So we're playing this other game where you you spin the Nerf gun and if it shoots you, then you have to take the shot.
Okay. I'm scared.
I'm
this
scared
shit better not fuck up my...
All right,
oh, shit. I wonder how people feel with a real fucking gun because that shit scared the fuck out of me.
Yeah, bro.
1 in 6 chance.
I think they put another bullet inside.
Hell no.
All right. You survived.
Oh, oh damn!
Alex is three.
I'm three shots in, you guys. I mean, it's not really good. No, for real. Like, it's like, I'm not, I swear to God, I'm not losing on purpose, you guys. Please.
I hope it ain't me.
Damn it! Okay.
That's good. That's good.
Look.
That's good. That's
good. Keeps on pouring.
This shit's disgusting.
Enjoy, enjoy
like,
this
I really
game.
Don't want to.
Ah!
Oh! Oh, you're done.
Damn!
What?
Damn,
I'm telling
you so much. No, yeah, let me get my Pink Whitney.
Oh, yeah, yes. Let's do Pink Whitney. Yeah.
Oh, my gosh, yes. Why have I been torturing myself with.
It's
whatever
tequila.
The fuck this is.
Jimin, this is my first time getting Jimin and Dada.
Shit's disgusting.
We're switching to the Pink Whitney now, because this liquor was a little bit too much. So.
It was definitely too much for me.
Yes.
This tastes like pink lemonade. You know, anything with my name on it has to be
good. It has to be good.
I'm a top tier bitch.
Yeah.
Up to it, down to it. Fuck those who don't do it. We do it because we used to it. Drink, motherfucking drink! Bitch!
I can always count on you to be the extra one.
Period.
She in the gym tonight. Work out in the pussy. Hey!
I'm getting ripped tonight.
R.I.P. that pussy. Hey, I'm going in tonight.
Basically, we're blindfolding ourselves now.
Okay.
And we're still playing with the pillows. Alright, 3, 2, 1, start.
Time. It's Friday morning and we had a great time last night. I'm gonna go ahead and put the footage of us playing our drunk games. We had a blast. Oh, and look at my shoulder. I'm gonna go into the light. So rough. Look at that's carpet burn. Look at that. You want to know who did that? Right here.
No, go to your other friend.
Right there.
I got the video to prove it. Go to your other friend. She whooped your ass.
No, he's the one. I think we pretty much fucked each other up.
Nah, since we showing things, go ahead, show.
No, show me.
We showing things, right? This what we showing? Who did that? Who did? Who
I don't
did
know.
It? Who did it?
The carpet did that, just like the carpet did this to my.
The carpet got nails.
Yeah, the carpet got nails. The carpet got hands and nails. The carpet dragged me and it dragged you. No. Yo, we're about to go to the water park, hopefully, today. This weather's been really bipolar. Like, it was raining earlier and now it's sunny and it was raining and now it's sunny again. Sorry, I saw somebody ride by on the little riding lawnmower thing. But I'm about to go ahead now. I'm about to go ahead and make us some tequila sunrises. And then we're going to go ahead and head out. Go to this place called the Pancakery. Yeah, the Pancakery. It's like a brunch spot. So we're going to go there. And if it's the weather is still kind of sort of nice, we're going to go ahead and we're going to go to the water park. I just got the chicken chimichanga, of course, but this is my plate. And I got watermelon margarita. It's so good. They have like actual watermelon in there. And watermelon tequila is so good. I love watermelon. I love watermelon. But, you know, here's Fran, as always, period. Fran got her Cancun quesadilla. Yeah, she got her Cancun quesadilla. What'd you get? Come on. You got chicken and shrimp. Okay, yeah, we got chicken and shrimp. So we pretty much eating good over here. So after we do this, then we're gonna go to the water park. And I probably won't be able to take you guys to the water park because I can't walk around the phone and then like get in the water and stuff. So I'm gonna come to you guys afterwards and let you guys know how it went. Back from the water park, we survived. We're still here. Fran too. Fran the cut up here. That was fun, but I got on the water slide. I almost had a heart attack.
And you learned how to swim.
And I learned how to swim too. They taught me how to swim a little bit. We went to the wave pool. I got a little scared at first, but they taught me how to swim a little bit. So I'm a little bit better than how I was before. We're on our way back to the Airbnb. We have our dinner tonight. We have a reservations at Ruth Chris. So we're going to go ahead and get ready for that and get our nails done and hopefully make our reservations by 8:15. And it is...
about
9:30 a.m. in the morning.
It's 9:30. You know them vacation memes, like, oh, it's a little early to start drinking, and then like the guy's already drinking. She's the guy. This is her. Okay. Now Alex is a bartender. And
I need shots.
This is the shot that she poured.
It's a shot.
This is not a fucking shot.
He's a shot.
This is death waiting to happen. Now, what did you put in this, Alex?
Just Midori and tequila.
Look at this. Bitch! What? Okay. So is this also liquor?
It's a liqueur. It has 20% alcohol in it.
It's okay. So you put
it has 40.
You know what? Fuck it. The way I'm feeling right now, I just feel like I need all of this. So,
ching ching.
All right, you guys. So it is Saturday morning. Yeah, Saturday. I'm so sorry. Y'all just took a shot.
One more day.
Yeah, we gotta live it up. But I put some footage in of when I was at Coyote Ugly. It was so much fun. I got up on a bar, which is what I really wanted to do. So I was super excited to do that. And I have, I did tell you I put the footage in there. You're going to see it before this. I'm sorry, y'all. I'm a little fucked up. But I'm about to get even more fucked up. I'm about to make us some... Okay, y'all, it's 9:40-something in the morning. And we got to go to a helicopter, huh?
They're going to be like, damn, you taking shots in 9:40?
We're on vacation. You can do this. But so me and my friend took a shot. Well, we all took a shot. Of tequila, and right now I'm about to make us some liquid marijuana. I have all the stuff right here, and I'm not gonna lie to y'all, I need to drink a little bit more because we're about to go on this helicopter ride and I'm scared of heights. So yeah, it helps take the edge off. It makes you more ambitious. Look at me, kids. Don't drink. Don't do that. Don't do that. Don't be like me.
It lets me do what I want.
Basically.
My regular.